Hello everyone, my name is Tudai and welcome to Retro Hour once again. I love these videos because I have an excuse to play all the old games that I used to love and the old games that I never had but wanted as a kid. Today we're playing Far Cry, as you can see. It's not that old. It's from 2004. But it's a piece of gaming history, I'd say. It's a predecessor of Crysis, if you didn't know. Developed by Crytek with the CryEngine 1. So we used to use this game to see who had the best computer and stuff back then. It's really cool. I went through three games before this because this isn't that old, like I said. It's just at the edge of being too modern for this series. But I went through three games. The first game just didn't want to start. The second game didn't seem fun right now, at least not for me. I will play it sometime in the future, but just right now. And the other game had some stealth missions and shit in the beginning that was just too hard and boring to watch, so I went with this. I wanted to record something. So let's just get into the game so I can stop talking so much. I can't remember what this was. AI auto balance. I don't know. I'm going with easy because I want to I really want to play through the whole game sometime after this video. And it's really, really hard at the end. So that's us, Jack Carver. And the girl was her name Valerie or something? I can't really remember. I think it was Valerie. And they just shoot our boat from the island for no reason, and I flew up in the air. I've started this game so many times back in the days. Okay. Yeah, there are monsters in the first Far Cry game. So here we are, I guess. But that's not how we wake up. we wake up lying down, if I'm not mistaken. Because I used to restart this game over and over to find the correct settings and stuff. It was amazing. There we go. I guess we passed out after the explosion or something. Okay. Just straight into the game. Okay, I'm not sure if I should have used VSync for this. Some of the old games needs VSync to run properly, because I'm at 500 FPS right now. Or even more sometimes. 600, 700, 800 FPS. I'm not sure. I hope the game will run properly. Otherwise, we will fix that. I used to look at all this stuff. I remember it so well. I can't remember this motion blur. It looks really weird. There we go. Okay, we can prone on V. And the water. I remember the water. Wow. For the time, it was just amazing. And like the glimmering, what do you call it? The wetness of this stuff. This specular or something, whatever it's called. I used to look at that because when you change settings, it either went away or became better. There's a guy
listen,
up here.
Dirtbag. Keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt. If you see him, call me at once. Am I understood?
Yes, yes, sir.
I'm heading out.
I don't know what that is. It's like he's giving him like the fuck off sign, you know? Okay. So should have been sneaking here. I think he can see us if we do that wrong. And this. There we go. And there's another thing. I am sorry if I'm talking so much about all of this. But this was so cool back then. I used to love it. Like this, you can make this swing. It was so fucking cool. Okay. There we go.
Hello? Are you there? Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bio reader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen, you need to get out of there and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
By the way, name's Jack Carver.
Alright, let's just see if we can switch to V-Sync. Because I don't... No, we can't. I don't feel good about this FPS. I have experienced that the games hate that.
Our reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it. We will be easily spotted.
What report? Is he working for them and they are looking for... Oh, they said it before, yeah. There we go. Armor. I'm pressing. You must search the room. Okay. What do we want in here? We got a gun, perhaps. Where is the Desert Eagle? I can't remember. Has to be in here somewhere. Come on. Thank you. There we go. And also, when we get outside, you'll see the shadows from the trees. That was also new back then. So that was awesome as well.
Hey, some good news. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment.
Look how awesome this looks. I remember I used to shoot the jello thing there, so he would fly into the water. because it explosive barrel or something like that. And we have a meter down by the radar.
Stay low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the cars.
The two things around the radar is like if they see you, how much they see you or something. I don't think I've ever snooked by this place. I always just went in guns blazing. I was a kid, so... It's really hard. The stealth doesn't really work that well in this game. So if you get noticed, they can like see you from across the map.
Jack, I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver. This means that now I can supply you with the bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go at least.
Okay. Got this dot. My nose is itchy.
Okay. Use your binoculars to survey the surroundings. Notice that they have a sound enhancer and movement tracker. Dr. Krieger has fitted everyone on the island with locator signals that you can track using the binocs.
Mm.
Search every inch of this damn island! Let's... Can do!
That's the dude in the hat. There's a tower up here. Okay, so now we got them on the radar. I usually go up into the tower, but I think we can sneak by or pass them through the little river down there. Actually, there's many ways to complete a mission. You can just skip all of this, all this area, just like that, if you want. Those trees look like shit from here. And there's the shadows on the gun as well, if you can see. Looks really awesome. Still looks awesome.
You should try to acquire one of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling pad. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you can use one of their boats to escape.
Okay. So we can get a vehicle in this base if we want. Just want some air. Hopefully they won't see me. Let's try and do the sneak away. They're just shooting some targets up there. There's a vehicle up here. Still a vehicle. But I don't think we need to. If I recall. We will find more vehicles. Alright. Oh shit. Got some enemies here. We don't have the... the knife or whatever. Just yet. Is he still up there? Come on. If I shoot it, they will hear me, I think, in the base. And that's not very good. I just find this really interesting, trying to sneak past everything instead. Oh shit, he's right in front of me. He's really close now. There's a little path, maybe we can sneak up here. I think they have like areas where you are invisible that they have coded into the game as well. So not just all dynamic. I don't know about this. Though. I don't like those guys. Into the bushes. We will shoot some stuff down here. Don't worry. Oh, save. I've never been up here. I don't think I've been up here, at least. It's a burnt down hut. Okay, got a car. Think, yes. Yeah. There's a vehicle. I'd love to have that. What's in here? There's nothing. Would be really cool if we could just get through this whole map without even getting noticed. But I'm running right now, so I don't know how that will work. And I do see you very easily. Oh shit, they're on. Oh shit, we are screwed. We are screwed. We are so screwed. The fuck are they doing? They went up here. They're just behind here, crashing into trees and shit. Oh shit. Buggy AI. Lovely. And there's. Some guy.
Who cares?
The fuck is he doing? I think they heard me. Oh shit. Here they come. Maybe. Oh shit, they're seeing me. Fuck. Where's the goddamn car? I don't know if he's completely stuck or if he will get loose any time soon. I think someone saw me. Yeah, he's looking for me. Yep, they saw me. Shit. Nope. Okay, let's kill them. There we go. Okay, can we grab this? Another vehicle coming. I think I heard something. Can I? Oh, I can drive like this as well. That's cool. It's like in Crysis. There we go. Fuck yeah. Okay, there's a boat with rockets. So I don't want to be in a car right now. Or anywhere near here. Thank you. Shit. I can't go any faster. There you go. Let's get some stamina up. I wonder which button the grenade is on. I do have one grenade. This gun is pretty fucking awesome because you can like snipe with it. Oh shit, sniper! Oh shit. Is that the grenade? What the fuck do I do now? I don't have any. Oh, I did pick them up.
It's all over for you, chump.
Nope. There we go. Alright. Got some ammo. What the fuck is that? I think we can yeah. We can just shoot one shot if we want. As well. As you can see, my shield went down pretty much. Just from that. Oh. I think that's a sniper. Oh shit. All over the place. I would love to have that sniper. Someone coming. Where are you? Oh. More? Where's that sniper I heard? Must be a tower or something. Yeah, so here is the... the fuck do you call them?
Alright Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now carrier. Tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.
And the boat. Fuck. Okay, we got some enemies
you
up here.
Bitching about
is we're going through this hole. At least. And I don't like that boat. Oh, they saw me. Shit. I can't hit shit. I don't know if... There we go. There you go. Crap. Alright, so let's just... blunk. Okay, I think they saw me on the carrier as well. And I want some air sometimes. Oh, shit. 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 The whole fucking... Is that a minigun? Don't tell me that's a minigun. Oh shit, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh shit. No, don't do this to me. That's the minigun up there. Oh shit. And I wanted to do this stealthy. There we go. I have low health now. Okay. Fucker. Come on, he's like doing shit with the aim. He's breathing. Did I get him? I think so. There's another dude. There we go. Okay, we're low on ammo. And this is why I chose easy as well. It's really hard. And later on when the monsters come, Not a spoiler, you know. When the monsters come, they will just...
There he is! Fire in the hole!
Tear you apart. Okay. 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 Thank you. I used to love this level as well. I used to run through the first level just to get here to see the graphics.
I'm sealed in.
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
Okay. I think I used to see some, like, water shadows here. I don't know. Did I go down? Can't remember. I think so. The fuck is going on? He's swimming like a fucking idiot. I'm not doing that.
Did you hear that?
Hi. Did who hear that? Do you have a friend? Yep, you do. Okay. At least we got some health. I would love to have some armor. I can't remember where to go. I can hear them walking around. There we go. Fuck off. Okay. We need some ammo. Come on. Some other ammo. Fuck. I can't remember if we are going up or this way. There we go. I don't like the buggy lights. They weren't like that back in the day. Just the modern PC and stuff. And Windows. And the P90. I love this weapon. I love everything with this game. It's awesome. It's just too hard. At some points. Alright. But how the fuck do I open that without making a sound? I didn't get my machete thing. Knife. Oh shit. Okay. So, we don't need to do it silently, I guess. But let's go down here anyway.
Alright, so this bug bite. It gets bigger and bigger, like a rash down his whole leg.
Man, that sucks.
And I say, man, that is definitely gonna leave a scar. An ugly one, too.
You gotta hate that, man.
You gotta. But I tell him this, too. If you put a little lotion on it, it clears right up.
Really? I didn't know that.
Hey, you live on the edge a while, you'll learn a few things.
I'm not sure if you can see the FPS meter, but I think you can, actually. But it's insane. How the fuck do I get through this without shooting? Alright. Because I don't have the knife, so there's no point. I missed it somewhere. I think it was in one of the first huts or something.
Yeah, let's get in there.
Oh, shit. Oh shit! The fuck? Shit, I didn't see them. The fuck were they? Oh, did they come down from here? I didn't see that. Alright. Any health in here or something? Yep, thank you. Oh. I used to love this. It looked so fucking awesome. All right.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Okay. I'm fine with that. You gonna come through the door? Someone is running. They're all looking for me. Oh, here he comes. There you go. Any more? Yep. There we go. Good. And that the heat from this was making the air look like wobbly. That was cool.
All repair crew, we have inbound damaged vehicle.
All right, so this is the way out. I just wanna see what's in here. I think I used to go through here. Oh, there was a sneaking point. Or event. Oh yeah, I used to look at this. That's what I did. Okay, everything was about the graphics back then. I used to.
No, not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
I used to. Now I can't even remember what I wanted to say. Fucking. Speak. Yeah, I used to crank up the graphics to the max, even though I only had like 5 FPS. I wanted to just to see how good it looked. There we go. Some headshots. That's good. And that thing. We need to kill him fast. That's good. Really good that we got him. That's the minigun guy. He can kill you in like a second. Okay, that's... Oh shit. Fuck. I think there's more up there. I think there's one up here as well. If I recall. See how fast that went? Shit. Okay. Okay. Oh, he's coming. Reload. Come on. One more. There's one more. There we go. Okay, I need the health. There we go. I don't think I can save. Maybe I can save. There we go. There's a dude up here, I'm sure. Yeah. There he is. Can't remember if there was any more. I used to run to the minigun. Yep. There we go. Look at my health. And this is an easy, the easiest. It has to be something wrong. It's just too hard. Maybe it's because of the FPS. Everything is running too fast, so maybe... Either they are shooting too many bullets at once, or it counts too fast, so it counts like 3 shots instead. That's why I wanted to change to V-Sync before. Because these games just don't like that. Okay. Can I change the V-Sync? Let me just restart and I will switch to VSync and let's hope for the best. All right, let's do this now. What? I did put on V-Sync. Okay, it shit. Didn't want to. Shit. It's not on. Fuck. It says it's on, but it's really not. Come on, guys. And your friend. And your friend. There you go. Oh, shit. Is that his head? I think that's his head. No. That's his head. Oh, can I just save here? Or something? No? Shit, I can't just save and save and save and stuff. Shit! What the fuck was that? Oh! The guy that I forgot about. That guy. Alright. What about this guy? There's your head. Alright. Let's be careful here. Oh shit. There's one guy. Okay. Is that him? Yeah. Shoot him in his crotch. Or groin. There we go. Okay, so who the fuck shot me before? When I got over here. I don't wanna die again. But I have a feeling that I will die. Okay. Might be someone up there. He's shooting from down here? Oh shit! Oh, there you are, you fucker! Shit. That's not good. At least we got some health in here. See, he just shot me once and that's half my health. This is just insane. I hope there is another save point up here. I remember this part. I did it over and over. But not this hard. This is fucking insane. Maybe it's because I don't have any armor. Or something. Let's hope we can find some. And get through this. Is there anyone else that will just kill me in one shot? I don't feel safe here. Ah, save point. Okay.
What's going on over there?
Okay, I didn't make a sound more than opening the thing.
We're under full attack here. I think he's looking for the girl.
Okay, full attack. Shit.
No sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes. So I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Yes, that's the...
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
That's the leader, I think. Okay, anything I want here? Maybe... The fuck was that? Oh, armor. Nice. Thank you. I think I redid this as well a lot of times. Isn't there a bar I can... that will fall here? Yeah. I remember that. Can I go down here? No. Okay. We got a shopper as well. That's really nice.
Did you see something?
No, you didn't see something. You heard something. Are you just behind this door? Yep. He's still sitting. Okay. That's a good position. Okay, up here is a war zone. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? There's some armor and health down here. Oh, and a save point. That's really convenient right now. Okay. There's a fuck off. Okay, they're searching for me over here. Okay, that's a minigun! Crap. Almighty. Fuck. Okay, can you just walk over here so I can kill you? That would be lovely. Can you do that for me? Shit, did you see how much health that, that the minigun took? All my armor and down to like... nothing of health. Hi. This is good. We will do this. We can make this. Hello? I don't wanna fall down. Guys, I'm down here. I don't want to go up there. They will shoot me instantly. No! Crap. It's good. It's good.
Never mind. I'm just jumpy.
No. Really jumpy. There you are. Fuck it. They get so mad. And he's over there. You can see it on the radar. I'm sorry if I'm a bit boring right now. It's like, you know, almost 1 a.m. So I'm tired as hell. Because I didn't get the fucking games to work before. Should I just go up and die? You can stay here forever. There we go. Warriors fucking kick ass. Did I kill that other guy? I think there's a guy over here. But I... Oh shit! That's flammable shit. I do not want to shoot that or be close to that. Alright. Let's run. Because there are people behind... There. There we go. The minigun is down. What the fuck are you doing? Shut up. Okay, there's some armor over there. I think he's retarded over here, so... Listen. Over there, let's try to there we go. Okay, so these bridges are not just here, they're actually, you can shoot the chains and they will fall. That's pretty damn cool. But I think this one will get stuck. No? Okay. So I could break my way so I couldn't get over here. Because we want this boat, apparently. You break the chains. And jump down. There we go. And now we need to get into the boat. There we go.
For you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find it, because you're not going to be able to stop.
Head east. There we go. God, this is hard. But I love the nostalgic factor of it.
The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them out.
You might have seen this map before. This was the demo, the first demo of the game that got out even further back, maybe 2003 or something. I'm not sure, but this is what I played over and over and over until I got the game. Because here's an area, what I said before, that they have like coded stealth areas. So I think I can just sneak down. It might not work, but I think I can just stealth down here. And they won't see me at all. But if I stealth anywhere else, they will see me. Maybe it's just a coincidence with the crates.
Basically just trash fish. No big bites yet.
That's because you're using a wrong bait. Try this.
A grenade. Man, Freddy, you're out of your freaking mind.
Yes, you are. Okay, so we are going up to the satellite. Maybe if we steal the boat, we can gun them down. If we are... Oh, shit. If we are really quick, that is... Isn't there another boat that will come to try and shoot us? Rockets, no. I think there is another boat somewhere that will come for us. I really don't want that. Oh, there they are. I'm afraid of that boat. Oh shit. There we go. There's the boat. Got him. Oh, crap. Thank you. No rockets in this one. And the blood in the water, I like that. Alright. See, I think there's a dude here. Yeah. It's always good to try and gun down as many as you can. Because they will come for you. even if you're on the other side of the map. Oh, no ammo. That's not good. I love the other boat. Can I jump out without dying? Yeah, thank you. Alright, no rockets. Where are you? Anyone else? Oh shit, yep. Where is he? I can't see him. Oh. Oh, it's still him. I thought that was his blood. Okay, so I think we are safe now. Let's just shoot this. Because it's fun. Alright. Oh, yeah. We don't need to be on this beach. There's a beach over on this side as well, I think. Like a sneak away, and I think there's a car here as well. Yeah. And another boat. There we go, some enemies. Got him. And an old Japanese tank or something. I think. Yeah. Remember this. Alright, let's see if we can get up here. I think there are some stairs and crap up here. But at least we got a big machine gun on the roof of this. We should have picked up some armor before, actually. Oh well. Hopefully there's a save point right here. There we go.
Likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Or like this. Here's the stairs. There we go. Alright, so. I think there is an Easter egg or something. If you block the, oh yeah, that's how you do it. I think you block the stairs with the car. I think you block the these stairs with the car somehow. Oh crap, there's an explosive thingy there. But if you block the stairs with the car up here, I think it's over here. When you get back from what you did before, there will be a pig driving the car, trying to remove it from the stair. I think something is bugging out up here. I don't know if these are really explosive. I don't think they are, so we might be able to do this. Just for the fun of it. Because we don't have a lot of time left. And it's just up there, pretty much. It's a ton of fucking enemies. It's a hard event, but if we're lucky, we might be able to do it. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, come on. You can do it. There we go. Come on. There's a barrel under me. Come on. Back up. Okay, not that. I don't know, the car is stuck. Maybe it works right here. I can't remember when you can go down again. But it looked pretty funny. Like there were some, what's they call? Valet? Driving the car away from from the stair because it was in the way. What the hell was up there? We got some new armor. That's good. Flashlight? Oh no, that's not good. Okay. Which button is the flashlight? It was not F. There are people here. I can barely see for the light. I don't know why it's bugging out. It's probably too modern for the game. Nice. We got some health here. That's good to know.
What was that?
That was me. Okay, I think they're downstairs. Yeah, there they are. Isn't that gonna explode? Or is that just rocks? That's rocks. There you go. This one then. Shit. Losing my armor. That's not good. Redneck today. Oh, I want that. This is awesome. It's silent. Or silenced. It's really good. Oh shit! Fuck! I had the wrong shooting thing on. I was just shooting one shot. How did I not see him? And he didn't do shit, he was just standing there. Alright. We're going up. Okay, so we are closing in on the end. And I really wanted just to do the three first levels or missions. So this is pretty good. So far. We might die. A horrible death very soon, but hopefully not. And I can cut it out if we do. Okay, so here we are. Do we aim better if we lie down? No. Okay, let's try this. There we go. Awesome. Anyone else in here? You can use the binocs you can tag them, but you can. I think you can see through the jungle as well in this game. So that's pretty good. Oh, I saw one. Okay. He doesn't know where I am, but you know, I'm here somewhere.
Are you okay?
No, it's not. There's a lot of dudes up here, and there will be helicopters and shit as well. I hated that event. Can't see the other dude. I saw him. Behind the rock. Can do this. Okay, I think he knows we're here. Yeah. Okay. I think he alerted the other ones with those shots. I think he can sneak inside. Shit, they're coming. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright. I would really love to have some armor. I don't think I can take their armor. Oh, and those eyes. Oh, they just closed. I think they had those eyes back in the days as well. Oh, I hear the helicopter. Oh shit. Oh shit. I remember this. I hated this so much. Oh shit. There's one. Oh shit. Oh shit. We are so screwed. And I think they have a rocket launcher dude as well. That's just awesome for them. There's one. Shit. There they are. Was that the rocket launcher? I hope so. Oh shit. Now they know where I am. Crap. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Good thing we have sound. Lost contact. Okay.
What happened here? Keep on guard.
Okay, we got some right here. I think it's in the tunnel. Oh, over there. I don't know. I hear someone else. You can die so fucking fast, I don't want to risk it. Is that all? Please be all. At least please me. Let me live through this shit. There's something nice up there. So down there is the area where we started. It's pretty cool how large the missions are, or the areas. Just like in Crisis. See? Oh shit, that scared me. Fucking rock. Okay. Alright, so I think maybe... No, let's not go down there and see if the pigs are there.
Door. Ooh. To the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky,
but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
Oh no. Isn't this another event?
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way.
Yep.
They appear to be approaching from the north.
Yep. No shit. Where's the air target? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. The hell do I do? Is that broken? That's not broken. Oh, that took all my health. Shit. Okay. We have no health. I don't know if we killed it or not. And now there's a helicopter. That's just... We're so gonna die right now. If I wouldn't miss him. Come on, I have no health. What so fucking ever. I can't be patient for fuck's sake. I'd got no health. I don't think he can shoot me. Or maybe he could. Please don't shoot. There's another dude. Come on. Oh, there's another one. No? Yep. Okay. Let's just run for it. Oh, please don't be any bad guys in here. Or did it save? No, I don't think there is. Okay. How do I do this? Right there, yeah. Kill the commander in the comm center. Am I killing someone?
The beta strain of
shit.
Than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable.
I got no health.
I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
Huh? My ears!
I got a bullet with your name on it.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator.
Thank you.
If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remembered to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around,
okay,
you
I'm stuck. There we go. Where is the card? Didn't he have it? There we go. What's on the floor? There we go. Some health? Thank you. That's really nice. So there we go. We got it. This mission is over. We are over by 10 minutes or so on the video, but it doesn't really matter. Right? And we have no sprint. But there we go. Oh, yeah. I think there was more to that video. Maybe it comes now.
I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first.
Right.
So as you can see, there are bugs if you're playing with this FPS. The video just cut short. It shouldn't be doing that. I hope you liked this video. Just tell me in the comments if you want to see another game or if you want to see more of this game. I would love to play some more. But I don't know really what you would like to see, so just tell me. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Retro Hour. I hope you liked it and that you will come back for the next one. Goodbye.